my friends, my subscribers. This is Brighton recreation area. Bishop Lake. Here's a couple lakes around. Bishop Lake included. My main goal is to catch some fish. I'm not a big fan of bass. I'm a fan of bluegills, sunfish, and black crappie. So here's enough. There are lots of fish. So I'm gonna show you some tricks how to catch a fish, bluegills, especially who is fisherman here. And of course I'm gonna grill some food. So stay tuned, don't leave yet. After I finish my beer, I'm going to the lake. I'm gonna try to catch some fish from the shore. In previous years I had good luck catching from shore, but anyway, from kayak much better. I brought my kayak here too. Kayak is gonna be tomorrow morning and Sunday morning too. Tomorrow suppose Saturday. So both days I'm gonna use kayak. And today just shore fish. If I'm gonna catch enough fish, I'm gonna smoke it. I have my smoker with me and I will smoke it.
Some bluegill. It's very nice panfish. It's gonna be nice dinner tomorrow. Lots of smoking fish tomorrow. Don't stop peeing on me. This was real good fishing, but I had to escape until I'm gonna get wet or even worse. Can I hear a thunder in the distance? And from sunny day, I think we're gonna have rain. So, going back. Just made it back from fishing. And look in the sky. Dark, it will be rain, definitely. It's coming. So in just 40 minutes, I cut half a basket. I would say like a 20 of them, big ones. And wow, it was good day. But it's too bad. I'm afraid of rain. Well, tomorrow's gonna be another day.
Good morning, guys. It's so quiet in campground. Everybody's still sleeping. But not me. I'm going fishing. Looks like it's gonna be nice weather today. A little bit overcast, it's good. Wind, not a lot, just a breeze. Temperature around 55. So it should be good. My kayak. I'm going to hop to camper. I'm going to hook up to my car and drive here about half mile. There's a Bishop Lake. I hope I'm gonna catch lots of fish today. My goal is bluegills, maybe if bass, it's okay, but bluegill most of them.
Alright, good to go. Electric motor. Too small. Nice. As I promise you, I'm gonna show you some tricks how to catch bluegills, sunfish. If you have night crawlers, it's what I use. So this one is too big. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna cut maybe inch of it. And I'm not sure about different state, but in Michigan, you have to cover a hook completely. Like this. See? You don't see the tip of the hook. In this case, you're in good luck. Let's see if I am today. Yep, right away, start to bite. nice size bluegills. It's a keeper.
This morning was a real good day for fishing. I caught a lot of bluegills, sunfish. Now I'm gonna clean it. This morning I caught lots of bluegills. Usually I do my classic camping breakfast, eggs, bacon, toast. But today I'm gonna do smoked fish. I got my smoker with me and I'm gonna use my burner to smoke some fish. So what I need just a fish and handful wood chips. Should be enough. So I'm gonna put on the bottom. In a second I'm gonna show you details. In the bottom I'm gonna put my wood chips. Kinda spacer, then pan. Let me show you. So this is my wood chips, and on top I'm gonna put my pan, where I'm gonna put my fish. But before that I'm gonna spray with spam, so my fish won't stick. All right, so my smoker going good. Here's my fish. I clean just guts, but didn't scale it. Close the lid. And let's see, 20-25 minutes. While I'm waiting, my breakfast should be done. Rule number one, let's have some beer. Pretty good. I like it. Okay, it's a past about 20 minutes and my fish should be smoked real good and ready to be eaten. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, definitely. If you guys wondering what is this? This is, I would call it caviar, but it's a fish eggs, smoked fish eggs, eatable, very, very tasty.
All right. Smoked fish. Okay, let's try it. What's the taste like? Well, I know what the taste like. It's not my first smoked fish. But cheers, guys. Oh, it's hot. Oh. I wish you can smell it. Oh my God. Mm. Fish eggs. Very nice. I recommend you try sometimes smoked fish eggs. Behind me some ingredients I'm going to use for dinner, to cook dinner. And name of that dinner is gonna be foreign pronunciation Diruni or English latke or pancakes, whatever you call it. So what we need, what I'm gonna use: onion, potatoes, sunflower, ground ground pork, some flours and wine. Well, wine is not ingredients, it's a separate ingredient special made for me. So okay, let's start to cook a dinner. First I'm gonna clean my potato, peel my potato, whatever. But I'm not going to boring and show you this video all 6 potatoes I will clean it or peel. So I'm gonna skip it. Potatoes peeled and clean.
And why you choose elongated potatoes versus round potato? Because next step is I'm going to grind it. But I'm gonna grind it and it's fine grind. So this one. Okay. But before I grind it, I'm gonna clean my onion and onion grind first. I'm gonna grind potatoes in onion. Potato never will change the color. It's gonna be lighter. If you're gonna leave potatoes grinded for a while on a open air, it will turn kinda a reddish color. Okay, let's headache begin. I'm done with onion. Next step is potato. Now I'm gonna separate ground potato from excessive fluid. And you can see it's already dripping. So I will have on the bottom fluid and starch. Later we're gonna use starch what left from that fluid and some flour. Now I will add some onion to grind meat. Meat still too dry. Gonna add some water. Next step is dump it. Dry potatoes, well, relatively dry, back to the pan. Now some flour. Salt, pepper, egg, now mix that, mixing together, and lots of oil. Okay. This one goes in the top. Good. Let's cover his lid. And we'll wait till it's ready. In a couple minutes gonna flip over. So let's see. Ooh, looks good. Ouch. Our lead is ready. Yummy. Okay, it's time to turn over. Should be good by now. Ah, can't wait to test it. And I did great dinner. It's a latke or pancakes. It's awesome taste. And I think I deserve a drink. So my subscribers and my friends, cheers. It's even better than crapple bee. I mean, apple bee.